Hey guys, welcome back to Drake's Fortune, and yeah, we're in crypts. That's cool.
What is this place?
A really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Which way do we go?
Alright, what do we got going on? It looks like a maze. Yeah.
Wait a second.
Five.
See, there are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map.
Seven.
This has got to mean something.
Huh. Oh, five is right here. I don't know if there's a specific order. I don't think so. It's just any of those three numbers we follow. So, yeah, this way.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
This has got to be good for something.
Something's happening.
Yay, we accomplished something. Now, where to? Where to? Where to? There's nowhere to go from here. Can I jump? No? I'm not gonna jump. Hello? Not that way. I climb up this thing? Wow, why did that take me so long to figure out? Oh gosh, swingy fire traps. The bane of my existence.
Sully, you read me? Damn, nothing.
No. More fire traps. And now. And now. Yay, I didn't die.
Yeah.
Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better. I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Well guys, thanks for watching. I'll catch you next time with more Love, Drake's Fortune. Peace out, dudes.